suddenly realizing why Lockheed Martin didn't build the F-22 to integrate with other F-22s, because this is weird. So are we finally going to let me into NATO? The answer is yes. Ah, fuck yeah, now we can finally end. Just not right now. Aw, oh, come on, man, I've met all the rest of the criteria. You guys just don't want to get fully involved yet.
Mother Ecker, I will let you do it.
Sorry if I gave you AIDS, someone gave it to me.
You're a nasty man.
Well, you've been hanging out with 22, haven't you? No. You put me in Syria. Absolutely correct, I put you.
You can slap, but you're also stroke.
Going in the way as a pesky company that is hanging.
Hi, I'm Jared Austin, and this is my friend, Jared.
Don't suck the venom out of the snake bite. Here's some more tips that can end up saving your life. If you suck the venom out of the snake bite, you're just gonna get poisoned too. Instead, take a bullet and make sure it's as far away from your heart as possible. If a service dog comes out to you now, it's here. Follow and leave a memories in trouble. If you're stuck in a snowy time dimension, why? Just don't eat the snow for hydration. It'll freeze you from the inside. If you have the
Run away!
Fucking this guy right here.
Eat his ass! Eat his ass!
Smart ass right here.